John Logan, in his script, describes the club very simply: sex and smoke. I thought it was a great inspiration to start this design. The sort of home base of the set is the club itself, Moulin Rouge. And that's what the audience sees when they come in. And really the goal there is that the audience feels like they are members of this club, that they're there to watch a show in our own version of the Moulin Rouge.
One of the most inspiring and exciting aspects of working on Moulin Rouge, the stage show, has been to look at Baz and Catherine Martin's work on the movie and then sample that through a theatrical lens. So working with the set designer Derek McLean and the costume designer Kathy Zuber, I think what we have in store for audiences is something that's really mind-blowing and visually delightful.
Alex is an amazing director to work with because he really loves design and he likes to put in the time that it takes to kind of work things out, so that's been incredible.
I remember when I went to see the movie in 2001 and the emotions I felt leaving that movie theater. We've aspired to the same things with the theatrical stage show.
It's really about figuring out how to not only have the decadence and luxuriousness that the club wants to have, but also how to get that kind of crazy energy that the film has that we try to translate on stage.
One of the most exciting things and one of the coolest challenges of making Moulin Rouge for the West End is how you create an experience that when you enter Piccadilly and you cross through those theater doors, you're transported into 1899 Belle Epoque Paris. And thinking about how you create this kind of immersive club experience where everyone feels transported together, that's both one of the biggest challenges, but one of the sort of most exciting opportunities.